Four Songs for Four Seasons by Algernon Charles Swinburne. Spring in Tuscany. Rose-red lilies that bloom on the banner, rose-cheeked gardens that revel in spring, rose-mouthed acacias that laugh as they climb, like plumes for a queen's hand, fashioned to fan her with wind more soft than a wild dove's wing. What do they sing in the spring of their time? If this be the rose that the world hears singing, soft in the soft night, loud in the day, songs for the fireflies to dance as they hear, if that be the song of the nightingale, springing forth in the form of a rose in May, what do they say of the way of the year? What of the way of the world gone maying? What of the work of the buds in the bowers? What of the will of the wind on the wall, fluttering the wallflowers, sighing and playing, shrinking again as a bird that cowers, thinking of hours when the flowers have to fall? Out of the throats of the loud birds showering, out of the folds where the flag lilies leap, out of the mouths of the roses stirred, out of the herbs on the walls reflowering, out of the heights where the sheer snows sleep, out of the deep and the steep, one word. One from the lips of the lily flames leaping, the glad red lilies that burn in our sight, the great live lilies for standard and crown, one from the steeps where the pines stand sleeping, one from the deep land, one from the height, one from the light and the might of the town. The lowlands laugh with delight of the highlands, whence May winds feed them with balm and breath, from hills that beheld in the years behind a shape as of one from the blessed soul's islands, made fair by a soul too fair for death, with eyes on the light that should smite them blind. Vallombrosa remotely remembers, perchance, what still to us seems so near, that time not darkens it, change not mars, the foot that she knew when her leaves were September's, the face lift up to the star-blind seer that saw from his prison arisen his stars. And Pisa broods on her dead, not mourning for love of her loveliness given them in fee, and Prato gleams with the glad monk's gift whose hand was there as the hand of morning, and Siena, set in the sand's red sea, lifts loftier her head than the red sands drift. And far to the fair southwestward lightens, girdled and sandaled and plumed with flowers, at sunset over the love-lit lands, the hillside's crown where the wild hill brightens, St. Fina's town of the beautiful towers, hailing the sun with 100 hands. Land of us all that have loved thee dearliest, mother of men that were lords of man, whose name in the world's heart work a spell, my last song's light and the star of mine earliest, as we turn from thee, sweet, who wast ours for a span, farewell we may not, who say farewell.